kickoff coming from Liverpool. This is the Liverpool side. Mamadou Sakho starts. Despite looking shaky in recent games, Roberto Firmino starts. He's back from suspension. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. We've got the whole City team here for you. Alan McGregor plays in goal. Curtis Davis starts with Michael Dawson in central defence. David Myler starts. The player struggling for his best form at the moment. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. And here's the shot. That's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Robert Snodgrass. Oh, in goes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Manager here has had an attractive offer to manage at international level, but not attractive enough for him, it seems.
No, it seems not. A little bit of a surprise, but perhaps it's the extra workload. He feels that he wouldn't be able to do both, and his club job would suffer as a result.
The shot's on! He's gone for it, flashed a boot at it, really.
I think he's unlucky there, you know, because he didn't have any time. The defenders were closing down, so he had to take it early.
Henderson. Joel Matti. Roberto Firmino. Goalkeeper hangs on. Roberto Firmino. Daniel Sturridge.
Roberto Firmino, and there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Restarting at 2-0. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Back to him again. Hernandez. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. So, that goal again, Roberto Firmino's second goal.
Well, he's got a powerful shot on him, and he showed that there with that wonderful finish.
Nathaniel Clyne. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. Space for the shot!
And that's in the back of the net, and it's there for Liverpool!
A goal from Coutinho, and that's flown past the keeper before really he could react.
Liverpool really on top form in their first half. James Milner. Nathaniel Clyne. Coutinho. Able to make a good interception. He could cross it now. Liverpool take over possession again. Roberto Firmino. Undergoing a real period of renovation. Now Anfield, the building from the back of the main stand over the top to create a shell that will become a proper structure. And it'll be interesting to see whether, in doing this, it retains the integral feel of Liverpool Football Club. Shots on here. Goal!
A goal from Sturridge. Well, he's just placed that first time, guided it into the bottom right-hand corner.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
Mohamed Diame. Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it.
Dawson. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on, it was a bad ball, as it turned out. Coutinho. The first half here,
and it's a change in midfield that we're about to see take place now. That's where games can be won and lost, and at the moment they're not holding their own, are they?
No, they're not. And his ball retention was poor, he gave it away too much, got harried out of it, he just wasn't up to the speed of the game.
Henderson, Joel Matty, Sacco. Coutinho. Now he's looking for support. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Throw in for Liverpool.
Nathaniel Clyne.
Joel Matty. Sacco.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Sean Malone. Hull City ready to make a substitution now.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
And that will be Liverpool's
throw it. He's coming off now. He's given everything to the cause. Wonderful display.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation, because he's not played much better this season.
The score! And it's a goal!
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score. There was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Daniel Sturridge. It goes out wide again. Coming up, a corner.
Substitutional progress.
And here's the shot,
blocked by Dawson.
Mohamed Diame.
EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture for Liverpool, they'll be hosting Burnley.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
And shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. There goes the cross.
And that will be... a goal kick. Sacco. Wijnaldum. Free kick awarded against Hull. Anderson. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Jordan Henderson. Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender. This might be dangerous from the corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
Strong, powerful clearance. Corner to be taken. Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to.
A win confirmed for Liverpool.
The Barclays Premier League. Leicester City 1, Arsenal 3, Liverpool 5, Hull City 0. Manchester United 3, Sunderland 0. Middlesbrough 1, Chelsea 2, Southampton 2, Swansea City 2, Tottenham Hotspur 0, Manchester City 1.
Well, we've got Barclays Premier League action for you. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me is Alan Smith.
Yeah, I'm Martin. Great to be here.
The game today, Liverpool.
Ball.
And they play Burnley. And it's Liverpool who'll be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway.
We've got three changes for Liverpool. Joel Matip starts alongside Mamadou Sakho in the heart of the defence.
Roberto Firmino. Shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Liverpool have won a corner.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Wijnaldum.
Well, in terms of goal scoring, we should see a few today. Liverpool are leading the way in the goal charts.
Yeah, these home fans have been treated.
No booking from the referee, just a free kick. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
That's a corner now for Liverpool.
Tough ask for the visiting team today because the home side have won their last three matches.
Well, and they're full of confidence, and with the home crowd behind them, I think it'll be tough for the visitors.
Well, here comes the support. He's beaten his man.
Milner, a well saved, and he's hung up.
That's a penalty. Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
Just to place it down the middle, that, and see the keeper going the wrong way. Really good.
It's Liverpool ahead.
Alan McAnally is watching the Tottenham game today at White Hart Lane. Alan.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. It's been scored by Harry Kane.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Deflected out for a throw. Milner. Alan McAnally, who loves his football and he's enjoying this game, I can tell that, but just a quick word from him about that Spurs goal. The score is now 1-1.
He can lay it off to the supporting player. Shot on! And he's done it!
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Just widened the margin here to 2-0.
George Boyd. Ben Mee. Joey Barton. Roberto Firmino.
Maybe the cross.
Stephen Ward. George Boyd. And it's now with Liverpool. Sakho. Jordan Henderson.
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Jordan Henderson. And he could get away here.
Milner.
Terrific stop. Liverpool's corner. They've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Sacco. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. And the referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Can be a match winner, this lad, but today, no. And it was one of his lesser performances. I think it's a bit hard on him. The supporters seem to be happy to see him coming off.
Yeah, that's the life of a winger sometimes. You are dependent on your service and obviously dependent on what you do with the ball. And he's not been clever enough in possession today.
Some options now for the pass. Roberto Firmino. Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. James Milner. Henderson. Possibilities for Liverpool. The shot's on. Well, he's turned it on to the frame of the goal. That's going to be a corner. He's got his shot off now. The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture, Liverpool, they'll be facing Everton away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Adam Lallana. Joey Barton. Well, the best way to silence this crowd, and he'll want to do it, is with a great performance. Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino. It's with Burnley now. Will be a free kick against Liverpool. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all. Number 10.
Joel Matty cleared his lines. It's a quick break. And shoots! Into the goalkeeper's midriff. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. That's how to tackle. Henderson. And Jones. Fouled by the Liverpool man. Wijnaldum. So what about Burnley's next game?
They're playing Leicester City in their next match in the Barclays Premier League.
see what the ref's going to do. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
They should win now, shouldn't they? 2-0 here, not much time to go. What impact will that have on the next game?
Well, Liverpool go up against...
Well, that's going to be a free kick late in the game now. Yellow for Mamadou Sakho. Coutinho. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. That's a foul, and the player has already been booked. Boy! And that's dealt with the problem. Boy! Oh, great work by the keeper. And here he comes, he wants to do it too, the goalkeeper, up for the corner. Joey Barton. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool.
The Barclays Premier League. Liverpool 2, Burnley 0. Southampton 1, Manchester United 1. Tottenham Hotspur 2, Crystal Palace 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Liverpool with 15 points. In second, Manchester City with 14 points. In third, Chelsea with 14 points. In fourth, Watford with 13 points. In fifth, Arsenal with 12 points. In sixth, Stoke City with 12 points. In seventh, Southampton with 11 points. In 8th, Manchester United with 11 points. Bottom of the table, Middlesbrough with 4 points. And then reading up the table, 2nd bottom, Sunderland with 5 points. 3rd bottom, Everton with 6 points. 4th bottom, Hull City with 7 points.
Everton have made one change. Joel plays in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Seamus Coleman as the wide defenders. Gareth Barry starts with James McCarthy in central midfield. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Lee Mason is today's ref. Barry.
Defender to it first.
Adam Lallana. It's spicy, it's spiky, it's splendid. It's the Merseyside derby.
Yeah, and Everton as the perennial underdogs, you might say, in terms of chasing trophies, always trying to prove a point.
You go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Leighton Baines. Ross Barkley.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
I think the visitors can keep this run going, Alan. They're looking for win number five in succession.
Well, they almost come here as favourites, don't they, on form? So let's see if they can dominate possession.
Here's McCarthy. Phil Jagielka. Baines. Barry. Jagielka. And it's played down the touchline, really, by Baines. James McCarthy. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Daniel Sturridge. James McCarthy. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Liverpool in excellent form. They certainly showed it in their home match, their last match against Burnley.
Yeah, the result never looked in doubt in that 2-0 win, and I don't think it will be in doubt for them today. I think they'll win.
Romelu Lukaku. Roberto Firmino. Not been the greatest start here from Liverpool.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. And it's out for a corner. Ross Barkley.
Oh, in goes the cross.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Henderson.
Oh, he's through. Shots on here. Terrific stop.
Ross Barkley, Lukaku, and the attack coming now from Everton.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Coleman. That will help ease the pressure.
Adam Lallana.
Phil Jagielka. Just 1 minute of added time to come. Jagielka. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break.
Steady at best in the first.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive after the break.
Attacking now, Nathaniel Clyne. Leighton Baines. Kevin Morales. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Coleman. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture. Everton, they'll be hosting Manchester United.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Morales. The chance to play on by the referee. Fine cross. And it's a header, working hard. To try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Nathaniel Clyne. Chan. Roberto Firmino. Now the shot! And it's a goal here.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him. A goal from Coutinho. And, well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Liverpool. Have the lead here. Ross Barkley. Phil Jagielka. Well, the attacker's done well, beaten his man.
Space to try and hit it now.
Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will. Beer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Substitution for Liverpool. Nathaniel Clyne. Roberto Firmino. Daniel Sturridge. McCarthy. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. This is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. What about Liverpool's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Spurs in the next match in the Barclays Premier League, and I think they'll find it pretty easy in this one.
It's another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. James McCarthy. That will help ease the pressure.
Liverpool lead by one. The scoreline has been unaltered for some time now.
Sturridge. Oh, lost possession here. Coming on for Everton, a substitute. Osman. Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impacting on their next game?
Well, Everton go up against Manchester United. Really don't think...
A decent fist away by the keeper. Jagielka. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Coleman. Lukaku. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal. But it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Well,
the Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 1, Manchester...